I personally have been doing research about the role of the media in conflict in Africa. So I think it's very important that journalist educators would know about the situation in which the media in this area are working and the problems they are faced to, because many countries in Africa have gone through conflict, violent conflict, and are starting to get out of the conflict. Because I've been working mainly in Central Africa, the DRC, Rwanda, Burundi, that are all countries where there were violent conflicts in the 90s or until the beginning of year 2000. So I think it's an important issue for African journalism educators. I really hope that this kind of meeting can help journalism educators from Francophone Africa and Anglophone Africa to better connect, because I think they have much in common. They're in the same continent. They are dealing with problems that are similar, but there is this kind of barrier, you know, between the Francophone and the Anglophone. So I know it's a language problem, but I know the conference here made a big effort to provide for the translation, so there would be more communication between those the two communities. And I think it's very important, because I think both Francophone and Anglophones in Africa have a lot to learn from each other. One of the main issue is that there is a gap between what journalism educators are providing as training for the students and what is expected in the newsroom.